plank saw to pike. This works your core in a more complex way as you're pushing yourself back. And once you bring the ball back forward towards your hands, you lift your hips up as high as you can using your core. Try not to use a hip flexor, as many people do, because that's stronger. So again, push yourself back towards your feet and slowly pull yourself forward using your core and lifting the hips up as high as you can until your head goes between your arms.